And I don't know what to wear. If you want it, you can have it. Every color that you see, you see, you see. If you want it, want it bad. And build yourself a technical masterpiece.
Masterpiece. Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think. That'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular, though. Not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Coutinho. Eric Bailly. And Herrera. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And now he's looking for some support. Coutinho! Must be! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Now Fernandinho. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's very good link-up play. Our match-up for you here, Loic Remy against Coutinho.
Loic Remy, he's a fantastic header of the ball. Not only that, he can climb early, he climbs high. As for Coutinho, he's known for his interplay.
It's a quick break. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Walker. And Herrera. Coutinho. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Hector Berry. And Herrera. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Conte. Wayne Rooney. Good challenge here. And Herrera. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Christian Eriksen. Return pass. Possession changes feet. Return pass. Shots on here. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. Tackle here. Kyle Walker. Coutinho. It's looking good, this move. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. With Wayne Rooney. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's Shaw. And Herrera. On to the attack now. Here's Rooney. Remy. Confident and quality on the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a fine strike. but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
Fernandinho trying to find an opening, not panicking. Very good passes. This team, we can put them in front. And now the shot! And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Oh, what a great goal.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. On the attack here. Fernandinho! That'll be a free kick. Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to switch on the...
Shot on!
He's made the save. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Defender to it first. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start. For the second period.
The home team about to make a change. It's an exhibition here, with such great passing. Now Fernandinho. This could be it. Read the play well to intercept. Comes in with a tackle. That would be a throw.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch.
And Herrera. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And they pass to score! What a fine save! Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Chris Smalling, Coutinho, now Fernandinho, another turnover in play here with that interception,
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Here's a chance to attack.
To level it up now. Well, it was there to equalise, but it didn't quite happen. Rooney. Good challenge here.
Two tough guys going for it.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And now it's with Wayne Rooney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Rooney! It's in! Bad moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. we go with the kickoff.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kurt Zouma starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Fernandinho plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Borja Valero is coming forward with some danger. And now the shot! And over the bar it goes. Fernandinho attacking well here, rushing it here, moving from Fernandinho shoots. It's a great start for them, a wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Oh, a great goal, Alan.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good forward play from them. Got to be. Terrific stop. No doubt that's a corner. Buenaventura. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Surely, the equaliser. Well, there's the equaliser, and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. Could be dangerous. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And the ball's got away from him. Conte. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
And in he goes with the tackle. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Asamoah. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Marcos Alonso. It's a very good interception. Asamoah. Borja Valero. Insigne. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good reading of the play by the defender. A lot of defenders between them and the... And here's the shot. What a fine save. Ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. They've linked up well. On the attack here. Put them in front. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner given. And in goes the cross. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Shot off! Oh, charged down. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Marcos Alonso. And the cross is in. In the middle is Loic Remy. That's easy here for the keeper. There's good progress with this attack. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Letting the shot go! Closely fought game, few touches for the attackers in the opposing penalty areas. He had a chance then
to make it a telling touch.
He seemed to be just caught cold. He wasn't ready for it.
Asamoah. Nice return pass. A return ball.
And shoots! Off the post! Stefan Lichtsteiner's cross.
They cope with it well defensively. Good interception.
It's looking good, this move.
Here's Rooney.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
The shot's on!
Goal that was, Alan.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
We restart the game 2-1.
Salah's backer. On to the attack now.
Callejon! The shot's hit the post. To bring them level.
And it's out now for a goal kick.
Remy. Insigne. Borja Valero. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Good pass, getting it forward. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Eriksen. That'll be a free kick.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Asamoah. Christian Eriksen.
Good forward play from them.
Eriksen!
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here. With 2-1 the score.
Substitution for...
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
And it's out of play.
Rooney on the attack.
Marcos Alonso.
And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Well, no delay here.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Attacking now.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Insigne. Carlos Bacca.
Came in with a challenge.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Marcos Alonso.
Lovely one-touch football.
And now the shot!
That's a good block. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Supporting player alongside. And they've cut it out.
Bonaventura. He might be through. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Could be dangerous. Just working away to try and find an opening. Eriksen! He's blocked that well. Asamoah. Borja Valero. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. That passing is top class. And now it's with Wayne Rooney. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And in he goes with the tackle. Bonaventura. Conte. Trying to switch on the shots on here. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to play, and he certainly has been.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Christian Eriksen. Minutes now remaining. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Christian Eriksen. Well, they're in a good position here. Jose Callejon. Eriksen. Gets his foot in there. And that's good support as they build this attack. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Christian Eriksen, gone for the through pass. He's got his shot off now. He's reached it and turned it aside. And they've got a corner. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge here. Giving the ball away now. Borja Valero. Bakka! It's a corner. And here's the shot. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar, and it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is, and the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
Here's Rooney. Good forward play from them. Conte. Good strong tackle. Asamoah. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're in. We could be in. Eriksen! Nice goal! Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap for
between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline.
The goal from Eriksen. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Onto the attack now.
Tackle goes in.
Eriksen.
And shoots!
That's a shot. Rushing it here.
Thank you.
first half is underway here. It's the kickoff.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Fernandinho plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Fernandinho. Milner. Max Gradle.
Here's Bellerin.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Jordan Henderson. And they've cut it out. Remy. Adam Lallana. Eriksen trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Adam Lallana. James Milner. Keeping the move going. And that's a very successful slide tackle.
Shot on! Terrific stop!
And that will be a corner. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Henderson. Jerdan Shaqiri. Little private game between the two of them. Got the tackle in. Looking good, this move. Doing well to keep the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Max Gradle.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Conte. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Fernandinho. Remy. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Eriksen!
Well, not quite well enough. It's still level in the match. Henderson. There's some potential in this move.
He can put them in front. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner.
Smalling!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Possession in the midfield area. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Another shot! That's a good block.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Shaqiri!
Super goalkeeping. Rooney able to intercept. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Remy. Remy. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Milner. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Challenges for the ball.
Now Fernandinho. Conte. Remy. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Max Gradle. He's coming forward with some danger. Tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Always been called offside here. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Eriksen. Fernandinho. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Now Fernandinho. Played back. Well, they're in a good position here. And in he goes with the tackle. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Henderson. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Adam Lallana. Good, clean tackle. Remy. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Max Gradel. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, we're half... Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
To take the lead! Very good stop here.
On to the attack now. Lost his marker there cleverly. Adam Lallana. Max Gradel. That's cut out. And they're passing so well out there. Comes in strongly. Max Gradel. Milner. Interception on James Milner's attempted ball. On the attack here.
Wonderful chance!
What a fine save! And the ball's gone out for a corner. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's awarded the free kick. Referee obviously allowed them to take that quickly. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Sherdan Shaqiri. Attacking now. In quickly. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the pass not completed, really. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves. And he could get away here. And here's the shot. Excellent work from the keeper.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. neither will
cut on.
Azpilicueta crossing,
and it's a headed effort at goal.
Tried to keep it down but couldn't.
When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. A brilliant play.
Wayne Rooney.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
Adam Lallana
makes a challenge here.
Is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
If you want an indication, these possession,
and he's made the save. It was a pretty comfortable one.
The away team want to make a change. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The shot's on!
Off the bar, back into play.
A timely challenge.
And shoots!
That's a good block. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Henderson. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Makes a challenge here.
Adam Lallana.
What do they want from these last few minutes, Alan? Just to get the ball away from their own goal, or are they going to try and wrap it up completely by trying to win the game?
Well, the manager's calling players back. He's only got one up front now. He's trying to hold it, and I don't blame him.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Cut out the pass.
Eriksen. Well played.
On the attack here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back.
And heads it towards goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Excellent interception.
Shots on here.
Corner. And this could be vital.
Defending.
On to the attack now. Won it back with an interception.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
To take the lead.
Narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Max Gradle.
Here's a chance to attack.
kick off, and the game is underway.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Marcos Alonso starts alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions.
Fernandinho plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
And now the shot!
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Intercepted well. He's coming forward with some danger
to put them in front.
Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target.
James Rodriguez.
Now Fernandinho.
Look how quick he reacted.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Good interception.
Rare combination, Christian Eriksen, goal scorer and goal maker. He just thinks attack.
Oh, he's such a clever player, and I think the message from the opposing manager too, don't concede any free kicks within shooting range, because he's top class from those distances.
Well, just a commentator's trick here. A lot of the Spaniards, and obviously his own club.
And here's the shot, and a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better.
Fernandinho.
That's a good spot by the defender.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Conte.
There's some potential in this move.
The shot's on.
Oh, well saved.
Well, they've got a corner.
Now he's looking for support.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Oh, it could be on.
Zuma!
He's reached it and turned it aside.
That's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Oh, love that.
Fernandinho!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
He could cross it from here.
Remy!
Mateo Kovacic, Carvajal.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Good through pass.
Letting the shot go!
And he's put it in for the goal.
For a team like this, one more win didn't seem too difficult, did it? And of course they should go on to win this title in the remaining games, but today it's not looking so possible now they're behind.
If they do lose it, maybe an element of doubt creeps in. That's the last thing they want, but it's not been their best day out here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
The return ball.
Trying to switch on the...
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. That's very good link-up play. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. On the attack here.
And now the shot!
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
The ball lined up in the right place.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good through ball.
It's a brilliant stop.
Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner. Just working away to try and find an opening. Conte. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Onto the attack now. And they're passing so well out there.
Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it.
Here's Douglas Costa. Turan.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Free kick given. Fernandinho, nice interplay between the two of them.
Into the attacking third.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Here's Douglas Costa.
Rodriguez. Well played.
Well, they're building steadily. Shots on here.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Now Fernandinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
That's a corner. Baran! Super hit. Well, that's 45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Ada Turan. Now Rodriguez.
A return ball.
That will help ease the pressure.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Angelo Ogbonna.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Turan.
Marcos Alonso.
Williams. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. There's good progress with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Marcos Alonso. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
it could be in.
Jota! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Good interception. Crisp defending there. James Rodriguez on the attack here. Eriksen. And here comes the counter-attack.
Icardi!
Very good stop here.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this.
And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
They've coped with it well defensively.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a match of narrow margins. That would have been the equaliser. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Koke. Mateo Kovacic. Attacking well here. Possession in the midfield area. Koke.
And now the shot!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Kovacic into the attacking third. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Shot blocked here. There's the ball in.
It will be their throw.
Hector Berry.
Christian Eriksen. And in he goes with the tackle. Good forward play from them.
Real chance.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
20 minutes now remaining.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Kovacic. It's Isco. Cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the... That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. And he could get away here.
Icardi!
And well saved.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible with the saves he's made.
Here's the header. Easy decision, free kick. He's coming forward with some danger.
Shot up! Oh, charged down.
Shots on here. Very good stop here. And we'll start again with a goal kick.
the supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Well, we're very late in the game now, Alan. It looks as though the die is cast in this match, and they're still one behind in a match that they need to win to be crowned champions.
Well, it can happen.
Well, the referee's given the free kick. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Here's a chance!
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Going for goal! Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there...
Looking good, this move. Eriksen. Rooney.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Koke.
Well, this could be their last chance to... And here's the shot. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there, what a miss.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Could be dangerous. Here's Kingsley Coman. Felipe Luis. Challenges for the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. First half has begun here. The line-up for the home side. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kurt Zouma starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Fernandinho plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
And now the shot!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fernandinho. Crisp defending there.
Lallana! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Hector Berry working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A timely challenge.
That's a real error by the keeper.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
And a try one now.
Now Anthony Martial. There goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Gabriel Agbon-Lahore. Tackle here. Christian Eriksen. Now Fernandinho. Stopping the pass, getting through with good piece of anticipation. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Kyle Walker. Adam Lallana. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Remy. On the attack here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Conte. On it back with an interception. And he could get away here.
Agbon-Lahore!
He's kept it out. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner.
Lallana!
That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Rooney, real chance.
Oh, it's in there.
Well, with time ticking away, this is a shocking moment for the club with the ambitions of being the champions of this division. And now they're staring at a defeat on what should have been a big day.
It should have been. They came into the match knowing exactly what they had to do, and they just haven't managed to do it.